What's up everyone, my name is Jay Walker and today I'm going to show you how to set up a free VPN for your Mac, your iPhone, or your iPad. The free VPN we're going to be using for this tutorial is going to be provided by FrootVPN, and the reason why I chose this VPN is because it'll allow you to download torrents anonymously, allow you to surf the web anonymously, and encrypt your traffic in the process. So without further ado, let's go ahead and navigate to FruitVPN.com. On this registration page, you want to enter your VPN's username and password, your email address so they can send you the confirmation, and once you're done, just go ahead and click on the Get Started button and you should receive your confirmation within the next few minutes. If you need to pause the video, go ahead and do so now and just return once you've received your confirmation. Okay, if you received your confirmation, welcome back. Now what we want to do is go down to System Preferences. Click on Network. On the far left side, let's go ahead and click on the little plus symbol that you see here. And change the interface to VPN. Okay, so now we've reached the final step. And the only thing we need to do from here is enter the server address the way I'm entering it here. Under the account name, you want to enter the username that you entered at FruitVPN's registration page and click on Authentication Settings. Then enter your FruitVPN's password and click on OK. Now we want to make sure all traffic is routed through the VPN tunnel, so to do that, go ahead and click on the Advanced button. And click on the option Send All Traffic Over VPN Connection. And click on OK. Now this last bit is entirely optional. I like to see my VPN status in the menu bar. So if you want to enable that feature as well, you can click on Show VPN Status in Menu Bar and click on Apply. Now for the moment of truth, go ahead and click on Connect and see if it's working for you. And I'm connected. It's working great. So if you want to go ahead and make sure you're connected to the VPN, what you can do is view your IP address there at the top. Or you can open a browser and go to whatismyip.com. As you can see here, this is no longer my IP address here in the United States. This is now my VPN's IP address. So if you see the same thing, congratulations, you have a VPN that you can use for pretty much anything. Okay, so the next part of the tutorial will explain how to set up a VPN for your iPhone and your iPad. So I'm recording this portion of the tutorial on an iPad, but the same exact steps will work on any iPhone. Let's go ahead and enable our VPN by clicking on the Settings button at the top left side of your screen. And on the far left side, click on VPN. Click on Add VPN Configuration. In this configuration window, leave the L2TP option enabled, as this is the preferred connection method for mobile devices. In the description, you can enter anything you like. I'm just going to enter FruitVPN. Under Server, we're going to use the same exact settings that we used previously. Under Account, enter your FruitVPN's username. Enter your FruitVPN's password. Finally, under Secret, let's go ahead and enter the secret that you see here on the screen, which is FruitVPN Secret. And please take note that this is not required for PPTP connections, only for this Layer 2 tunneling protocol connection. When you're done with that, save your changes. If you have multiple VPN options like I do, just make sure the check mark is near the one that you just created and connect. If you want to see your VPN's connection information, just tap this icon here. And as you can see from my connection information, I have successfully connected to the VPN. You can verify this by looking at your assigned IP address or by opening a browser and going to whatismyip.com. And as you can see from whatismyip.com, the IP address that shows here is my VPN's IP address. It's not my IP address here in the United States. Okay, so that concludes this tutorial. If you have any questions about the steps we went through, just leave them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and enjoy your new VPN.